Hey guys, this is Morgan Franklin with KYH Outdoors, and today we're here with John Schumacher with Schumacher's Taxidermy. We're here in Louisville, Kentucky, and today we came to pick up Brandon's turkey, which John mounted recently, killed in the spring. And also we're going to talk about pricing a little bit and see if we can get some deals out of John, see what he does, and talk to him a little bit about his taxidermy business. So, John, you have a doe and a buck up here and some turkeys. Who'd you mount this doe for, and what's your deal with the does and versus the bucks?
Well, I'm going to be doing a youth, any youth hunts or kids' first deers this year. I'm going to start mounting does for the kids if they can show me it came from a youth hunt for $200. And my bucks are running $300. This year for anybody.
So what's your what do you think is a regular price to mount a buck normally at any other taxidermy shop?
They're all around $450 right now.
Okay, yeah, I saw a couple other shops that went anywhere from $400 to $500 and take over a year. How long do you think it'd take to mount a buck like that?
I get everybody's work back in 6 to 8 weeks.
6 to 8 weeks to mount a deer of this size and put a cape on it and order this? You have to order, show them the plaster
deer mannequins.
He orders it, measures your neck length for your deer to the exact length, which most other taxidermists don't do, and he gets all that done in about a month and a half to 2 months, and you give him a call and he'll do that for you. You can find all of our information at the bottom of the screen right now for John, and also we'll have a link for him on our website. And we're going to let him talk a little bit about turkey pricing for this spring season. And fall if you kill a nice turkey. So here's Brandon's turkey, another turkey. We'll let him talk a little bit about his turkey pricing. So,
well, my turkeys are $450, and there again, it's about 6 to 8 weeks getting them back. These boys can vouch for that because this turkey hadn't been there that long. And this is all I do. I've been doing taxidermy work for 30 years, since 1980. I did it in Fern Creek for over 20 years in a shop. And I work out of 2 or 3 shops now, and one in Morgantown, and I have another place in Hardinsburg, Kentucky. And I'm just getting my business built back up back here in Louisville. I'm right behind Southern High School on Preston Highway. And like I said, this is all I do, and I can get it back to you in 6 to 8 weeks. Don't wait a year to get it back. I had 60 deers, and 1st of March, my deer were gone.
All deer are gone. There's no deer in the shop left except for these ones on display that he's had for about 20 years. He's done really great work. We'll have pictures of my buck up here soon that I got back, and you can see that coming up. With John, you know, you get these great deals, and as you can see, take almost no time at all for his work. So how long have you been in the business for taxidermy?
I started in 1980. I went to school in 1980, and I was a machinist for 13 years, and they just all of a sudden woke up and closed the doors on us here last year. So I've hooked up a few of my taxidermist buddies, and I've been helping them and trying to get my own business going. So I don't have to remember on that time clock every day. So.
All right. Well, thanks, John. Appreciate it. All his information's on the screen. You guys give him a call and get your... Get your animal in here, and you'll get it back sooner than if you blink. So, you know, check out our website. Check out our Facebook, KYHoutdoors.com. Like us on Facebook. Check out John's Facebook, John Schumacher Taxidermy. Go on there. Check out his work. He'll have photos up soon. And we'll be working together this season. And bring your work in and tell them KYH Outdoors sent you.
Your car before you get it stuck. Go and grab you a beer and get on up in the truck. It's going down tonight. It's all on me. It's BYOB and I got all we need. Yeah, boy, I'm about to show me a set of slicker.